go to the next trial, Shankaravana, which rules the world, which is a C major. Perhaps the universal scale. The whole world consists of, there are only two systems of music in the world, possibly accepted as such. One is the melodical system of music, so characteristic of India. Not only Dakshina, not only South Indian music, but also the Hindustani music. It's not actually Hindustani music that has to be called as such, it is only Uttara Desha Sangeeta. Dakshinesya Hindustani Tadottare Uttara. Shankaravana. Now, Shankaravana is a Sarvasara Gamaka Varigarakaraga, but that is Uttanga Gambitaraga according to the classification of Narada. A practical intelligent probe into the classification, the purpose or essence of the classification of Narada would bring so many musical issues to light. But they have all got to be only understood and apprehended by means of practical illustrations and not by writing or talking at length. Pada pada raga moda moda raga. Occasionally one time, because a few Tamilian friends are here. The more you sing the raga, the more the outcome of the intrinsic beauty and characteristic unity or individuality of the raga. Shankaravana. Is there any reason attached to that name? Is it any designatory name? Absolutely not. Say the Avarana is an ornament to Shankara. As in the other deities have no ornaments at all. Or as in the other ragas are no ornaments to any other deity at all. Is an empirical classification, an empirical nomenclature, non-designatory. There's no science or logic behind the nature of the ragas of Carnatic music, South Indian music, or Hindustani music for that matter. But in the music of the West, in the Western system of music, every scale has got its defined. C major, it is called for the particular reason it is called C major. And the melodic minor, that's called melodic minor, that's called harmonic minor. Of course, the names may be that. Ecclesiastical names, Arabic modes, names may be there. But as far as the Western musical system, European system is concerned, it's only C major, D major, E, C, E, F, G, A, B, etc. Corresponding to our Shankara Todi Kalahari Nata Shankaravana Kalyani Harikampoji Natabare. Karahara Priya, Shankara Todi, Todi Kalyani Harikampoji Natabare. One truth, one mystery, one secret about this fact is thousands and thousands of ragas may be there, may exist today, a thousand other more may come tomorrow, but only the so-called the derivatives, the ragas which pertain to these clans, particular clans, I don't put it as mela ragas at all, only particular ragas, a number of ragas which pertain to a particular clan, Shankaravarna clan, Kamboji clan, Todi clan, Karaharapriya clan, Matabairi clan. These ragas alone will survive. If 100 ragas are there amidst us today, at least 75 ragas will be only out of these derivatives. Derivatives out of these matters. One of them is Shankaravarna. Shankaravana over. I have not sung Daivata. Exceptional provisos. We carry on, we are carrying only with the exceptional provisos. that area will be there somewhere away. On the practical side, we go by much of exceptional provisos. You call Shankaravana Sarvasara Gamakavarikarantara, Narada has put it as Tonga Kapitaraga, but there are occasions, even in these ragas which I listed up to 20 or 22, though they may be on the long, large margin, they may be Tonga Kapitaraga, that is, all the swaras may be sung with Gamaka. There are occasions, there may be occasions, no, there are occasions where those notes, some of those notes are absolutely rendered plain and pure, contributing to the beauty. Shankaravana has taught.
Most of
That anupama goes, it's a takeoff like this.